Come, they're already late. We've reinforced the top of the truck. Climb up and we'll get going. Grab the grenade launcher. You might need it. Deplore rules through fear. I've seen him make sane people commit the most horrific crime. I knew a man who joined the Royal Army. Said Min and the army were the future of Kirat. Looks like an accident in the road.
What the hell?
Up ahead! Enemy vehicle!
He's up there!
Come, they're already late. We've reinforced the top of the truck. Climb up and we'll get going. Deplore rules through fear. I knew a man who joined the Royal Army. Said Min and the army were the future of Kirat. They refused the royal decree to grow poppies on their farm. He was laughing when he dragged them out of their home and put a bullet in each one of their heads. They've got some engine trouble. Keep an eye out while I try to jumpstart this rust bucket.
Tortured him.
Should have done something to rescue him.
Eventual, stop us!
careful!
Thankful you didn't compromise the mission.
See now what we're up against, and why we must fight back. Thank you for your help.
Whoever took out the soldiers at the truck stop could teach the rest of us about effective combat technique.
Great. Now, Anita and Sabah will get over to the
control. Okay, so good to see you.
I just got the call that the supplies arrived safely, Ajay. Good job. We'll have to prioritize who gets what until we have more.
One person retaking an outpost isn't that outrageous. I think...
I'm out. joking, man!
Just typing out thousands and thousands of lines of the same shit, saying every day, hey, Bugun is great, Bugun is wonderful, Bugun is awesome, Bugun is an amazing golden god who pisses out champagne and shits caviar. You know, actually, if I could piss champagne and shit caviar, what I would do is I would bottle and package that and then sell it to rich people as a premium. That'd be great. And then I would just stuff my face with lots and lots of, like, saag paneer and make sure that I could just keep the shit and piss going. I would be generating my own income. That's pretty awesome, actually. I'm listening to that here. Bugun's propaganda. Back to that. Okay. Bugun's propaganda sucks. Okay, it sucks a huge dick. I know I'm not alone here because someone's been going around and switching the bell towers to this frequency so that you can hear my lovely voice. And whoever's doing that, thank you so much for doing that. You know, when I first started this show, it was just...
sentencing and execution. Remember, the Royal Army